We helped a financial services company transform their customer experience. And in doing that, they actually found that they were able to make their business more efficient and their customers happier. My name is Roland Eldridge, and I'm a client lead in financial services. North Highland was brought in to transform the experiences that they were providing for their clients and make those more consistent across all the different ways that they interact with people. So the approach we took was to first look at the different things that they wanted to actually do for their customers. And then we stood up teams to actually assess and figure out what the most impactful things to do in each of those capabilities were. So our teams were organized around the things that would give the most benefit to the customer. And we, over the course of 3 years, transformed the way that they were interacting with customers by giving them new things that they didn't have before, new ways of communicating, and fixing some of the broken processes that were there before. One of the challenges that came up along the way was understanding how everything stitches together end to end, right? Because we were able to look at a specific moment where a customer was interacting with our client and see that it was bad and improve that. But if you're not addressing the whole end-to-end experience for the customer, then you're still leaving them in a tough spot, you know, maybe in the front or the back end of that experience. So we actually reorganized our teams in a way that represented the entire experience and put someone over top of that as an experience owner. And that led to a more holistic and customer-centered transformation. They found that efficiency came out of it and such that they were actually able to reduce their cost to serve customers and improve the experience. So it was able to transform not just the way that they were interacting with customers, but also the way that they were serving them internally in a way that was beneficial to the bottom line. Another piece of this transformation was around agile methodology, which we brought expertise and leadership to help them transform the way that they were working to be more efficient as a program team, and actually elevated the way that they were doing work across the company. So if we asked our clients today, what results did you see from that work? They would say that improving the customer experience wasn't just about the customer, it was actually improving the business as well.